In Afghanistan, 15 people died in a stampede outside Pakistan's consulate in Jalalabad as jostling broke out among over 3,000 visa applicants. Officials said 11 of the 15 victims were women and several senior citizens were among more than a dozen injured. Pakistan's foreign ministry has expressed grief over the loss of precious lives. Tens of thousands of Afghans every year travel to neighboring Pakistan to secure medical treatment, education, and jobs.